I do like how there's flamethrowers here as well. Hang on a second, we just... There we go. Hits for one. Hits for another. And then that arsehole there as well. Thank you very much. I'm so glad you could attend. Now give me all your weapons and armor and I can be about my business. Cheeky bastards, a lot of you. Right, through here. Oh, god damn it. Okay, more of these arseholes. Well, we know what to do with you. Have one of those. Ow. Rude. Okay, whew. And we've actually got some rockets left. That's always useful. Right, back to the SMG. Let's check around this corner first. Ah, we've just bypassed that. Okay, fair enough. And now, we go into another elevator. Yay! Missions! Missions complete! Oh, God. Oh, why did I decide to do this all in one sitting? Oh, glutton for punishment that I am. Oh, well, glutton for punishment slash total fucking idiot. One or the other. Unless you're lower level, baby. Ew. No. Alright, fine. Well, that looks promising. Alright, let's go. Come on, you fuckers. Come on. I will take apart your two-pit Blofeld operation like the piece of shit it is. Okay, that's not good. I'm gonna preemptively shoot the fuck out of that. Oh. Is that... Oh, please tell me that thing's... I'd have to fight that thing now. Do not give it cutscene invulnerability. That's bullshit. Oh, no. No.
I'm most impressed you made it this far, Mr. Mullins. But the game ends here, men.
I don't want this. I really don't want this. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Both those guys can fuck off. Oh, god. Oh, fair enough. So now I just go on. I just go for maximum hardcore death and destruction, do I? Okay, fair enough. We are literally just killing every motherfucker in range and going from there, I suppose. Can I get behind one of these? Because that seems like an optimal idea. No, no, apparently I can't utilise the anti-aircraft weapons. Which is a shame, because that seems like just the thing John Mullins would do. Excuse me, I just tidy up this monster closet. This nuke. Oh, right, okay, so we've got monster closets, which are for, you know, horror games and stuff, where they literally pop out of things. Doom 3 was particularly bad for that. Also, is it just me, or has the shaking on this gun got worse? I'm pretty sure it wasn't this bad when we first started. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's a lot of you. Could you all quite possibly fuck off? Because I'm going to get motion sick before you all you guys are dead. And I'm not appreciative of that. Not appreciative at all. Okay. Grab some more ammunition. Fuck some more of these guys up. Pound some rounds into the corpse pile just to make sure someone's faking. Alrighty. We're having fun. We're having a good time, guys. Come on. Where's those big sunshine faces I've heard so much about with the neo-Nazis? Absolutely. Fuck it. Oh, God. Alright. All of a sudden, the game has become Mad Max. I'm not... Oh, wait, what? I fell into water! Is Mullins fucking water soluble? Is he made of fucking potassium? Jesus, okay. Okay, so don't fall in the water or you will dissolve. Got it, patriotism, soluble in water. Who'd have fucking thunk it? Hang on a second, dickweed. Oh no, it's the next bit, right, okay. Because I was going to say it was back previous level that this happened. And I'm not going to waste my rocket shooting something that's not even a threat. Oh yeah. Thank you. Hello. Yeah, 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 we get a general idea. Blah, blah, blah. You've bested me before, Mr. Bond, but now look at the size of my gigantic submarine, full of seamen. I mean men who are seaworthy. We all know what you meant. Oh, fuck you. You'd like that, wouldn't you? Well, shush! Shush your big, strong, sexy jawline face. Fuck! Okay, fine. Fuck both of those. Jesus Christ, okay. Well, I've kind of screwed the pooch on this ever so slightly, but... Right, where the fuck are these mooks coming from? Right, give those guys a fucking taste. Grab this. Chuck it. Then... Grab the fucking... Ooh, I forgot about this. Well, we might as well use it, seeing as it's here. And remember, do not fall in the goddamn water, or the acid, or whatever the fuck it's supposed to be. Come on, come on. Oh, I forgot this actually stunlocks people as well, which is kind of abusable. Just the tiniest bit. The fact that I can hose people down from across the map. Oh, war crime, schmore crimes. Come on, let's crisp some people up like fucking teriyaki beef. Lovely stuff. Come on, come on. Rest of you too. Nice. See, this is, I mean, this is Soldier of Fortune. It was kind of regarded as like, my god, so violent and gory. Personally, if I was doing this and I had like a microwave gun design, I would make motherfuckers actually burst. And I mean, that's not just me being like some kind of demented sadist. Like, literally, just from an aesthetic point of view, would be kind of hilarious. Oh, wait, are people turning into piles of ash, or is that just me? No, I think that was actually some residue from something else. Come on, everyone over here, catch fire and die. Catch fire and die, catch fire and die. Evening. Right, you two. Oh man, this is so nice after having the heavy machine gun. I can see what's happening. I mean, to be fair, all I'm doing is reducing the guys into, you know, crispy, crispy barbecue beef, but that's at least a little bit more definable.
If you
oh,
want
great.
A job done right,
which you
should
have
do
done far fucking earlier. Like, you should have killed me at the missile production facility. Like, straight off the bat, that was the smarter idea. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. What the fuck? How are you? Okay, well, you're tanking all of this like a champ. Okay, well. Come on, come on. Come on. Wow, you are a shitty shot with that gun, I've got to say. Alright, well, he doesn't seem to be too impressed with the... Oh my Christ! Okay. All of a sudden, the guns just came to life and so went, fuck John Mullins. Cool. Chipmunk mode, reactivate. Oh my god. Oh my dear fucking Christ. Fine, fine. Move that way. We will have it your fucking way. Fucking instant death bullshit in this fucking level. Come on. Come on, we are getting this done today. We are getting this done. Yep, yep, yep. Skip, skip. Uninterested. Do not want to know more. Come on. Fuck off. Fuck off. Right. Got that dickweed. Come on, come on. Touch off a few cheeky headshots while I'm here. Or don't. One or the other. It's all cool. You know me. Very amenable. Very happy to help. Oh, man. Okay, this thing is... Oh, slug thrower. This thing is cool. Right, that thing cannot be destroyed, I'm assuming, until something happens later? Come on. Okay, I have some of the shoot fuckers. Come on. Come on, come on. Okay, whoop, excuse me. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Damn, like, this is not a bad boss fight, but that fucking just out of nowhere death, bit shitty, to be perfectly honest. I'm gonna just say it right now, was not a fan of that. Okay, got that one, got that one. Okay, and then we got more arseholes. Come in, over yonder. Okay, right, we are back, and we are facing down the glorified fucking Power Ranger. Right.
You do it yourself.
Oh dear. Oh no. Oh boy. Okay. Okay. I literally cannot save is the problem. I probably could save. Right. Hang on. Quickly save here. Oh no. Hang on a second. No. I'm gonna quickly save here. Is a tremendous fucking dick. Like, okay, I'm gonna make you fight a bunch of my mooks. Cool. And then I'm gonna put you in an arena with an instant death trap. Cool. And then I'm gonna put a bunch of turrets around it that can instantly fuck you up as well. That seems a little bit unnecessary, but fine. Fuck you too. Fuck. 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 Right, Okay, so that's literally just... Apparently now it's not something that can be used to hurt me. That's interesting, I suppose. Right, well, we've at least taken care of the most pressing problem, which is the fact that this motherfucking can gack me for whatever he fucking fancies most of the time. Okay. Now some of this, you shitter. Right, is that gun... Yeah, that gun's no longer firing at me, which is at least something. Okay, let's give this fucker a taste. Nice, hardcore, dirty American ingenuity, which is to say, shoot it until the problem goes away. But you know what, let's just kite the motherfucker until he falls over. This seems like a perfectly respectable use of my resources. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Come on, you shitter. Come on. Come on. Oh god damn it, okay, that one's just activated, this one's just activated. Fuck off. Oh my god, why? Why? Oh my god, no. What do I do? Legitimately, what do I do? So I'm shooting him, and sometimes that gun down there starts attacking me, but it stopped this time. And then both the turrets on the sub activated, and I know I can't destroy those, so what do I do? I'm going to leave one more go at this, and then I'm going to go away and I'm going to consult a fucking strategy guide, because you're not telegraphing this for me, game. You're not giving me a sense of what I need to do to accomplish shit. Right, that's different. Right, let me just take a moment and see if I can actually destroy these. Right, let's try and drop these. Come on. Okay, nothing through there. Right, maybe this is a fight I have to run away from? I'm not entirely sure, if I'm going to be honest with you. Right. These really just don't seem to give a single solitary fuck about that. Okay. Now those seem like the things I can really make use of. That can't be used. That can't be interacted with. Okay. Right. This dick is taken care of. Fuck. Okay. Okay, getting to the point where I am not even getting some minor amount of satisfaction of joy of playing this game. This is just to kind of hose the fucker down and hope that something is having effect. Come on, for Christ's sake! Okay, fuck. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Damn it! Right, I'm gonna cut the recording here. I'm gonna go and find a way to kill this fucking boss, and then I'm going to be back. Okay, so we're back, and as it turns out, there is no technique. He's just hard as fucking balls. And the tactic for avoiding the turrets is just don't be where the turrets are. You can't destroy them. I saw one guy who managed to jump on top of one of the turrets, and therefore the other one couldn't hit him, and then it locked Decker in place, and he could just kind of poke around the corner. This boss fight is tremendously uninteresting. It is literally shoot the bullet sponge until it falls over. And when it gets to low health, it will activate something that will pretty much probably cheese you if you're on a harder difficulty, which is nice, which is lovely. So what I'm going to do is chipmunk mode, but rather than my commentary, I'm just going to put on some nice music and you can watch me die again and again and again and again and again and again and again until we get it right. So, well, hit the music, I suppose.
We're standing here by the abyss, and the world is in flames. Two star-crossed lovers reaching out to the beast with many names.
He's the shining in the light with
us. Ah, there we go. Go fuck yourself, Deku, you cheap bastard. To be fair, you probably should have put your guns on more than an 180 degree axis.
In hell.
Say hi to him for me.
What the fuck was that? No could have cool way of, like, what? How do you kill a man in exo armor? I know, you swing a fucking light fixture into him, which apparently splits him in half.
Welcome home.
Oh, fuck you.
Thank you, Sam.
What are you going to do with the money?
Depends. Is a vacation in order?
Sorry, well, your John, best friend died.
Come up.
Well, fuck.
South America, but not alone. John, meet your new partner, Taylor.
Is it a sexy lady? Is it a sexy lady? Yeah, it's a sexy lady. God fucking damn it. Hi, you're generic. Girl, not so close. I appreciate it, but as you can tell, I'm getting over losing my significant other. Oh well, let's get in the beat up as fuck military truck, spinning our low polygon tires, and rolling off into the sunset. Was that literally the entire ending? That was the entire ending, wasn't it? The end. Like, the game is even ashamed to tell me it's end. It's like, the tiniest little red text at the top. Yeah, we're done. Thanks for playing. Reports of Earth, world saved. Yay! Do credits play at this point? I think. Do I not? Do I just hit? Wow! Oh, just the most perfunctory. There's your fucking lot. Now piss off. All right, fine. Oh Jesus! No! I don't want to do that. Oh God! Oh no! Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Before my computer detonates. Goodbye. Oh my God, what a crock of shit.